Yeah, nah, it's feeling pretty sad, 'cause my woman left me for another man. I was walking home from the bar, she didn't come tipsy. From an alley, I heard a piston scream. I went in there and said, hey man, what you mean? And I realized, well, my man, what a bird of prey. That little hawk sitting in the corner had a broken wing, got hit with a roll of quarters, and he gave me a look. Said, hey man, can you take me back to your place? Well, I did. Turns out his wife had left him too. Why the fuck is this hog a dude? I guess it doesn't matter, 'cause he's got wind cloaca. Spot where the hawk was sleeping, but it's the night up there. Why didn't you make this your nest, little hawk? I could have provided for you. Then I looked over on the right side of the bed, and I realized the hawk was there, he was just dead. Maybe my cock was too much for him, or maybe the sex was so bad he killed himself. Yeah, plausible. Oh, little hoggy, where you leave me all alone? I was having so much fun. We fooled around, even though we're different species. Hardly.